not going to turn off the music this time. No, we're going with it. Fuck that. We're going to suck so bad. I don't fucking care. It's okay. They don't care either.
Beta suggests attacking the first person you see as an expression of dominance.
Can I actually see it?
I can't even equip nuclear, the briefcase detector. I wish I had it on last game, though.
Oh, I have to modify that. That's too loud.
Helpful. Which skill is it required? Is it charisma?
That's perception. 9 perception. Like, 8 perception. It seems like you need to get 9 in absolutely everything.
Yeah, that's probably fine. I was going to try to see if I could sit there, but apparently not.
Then. So okay, I have to keep off, like, Marathoner and Dodgy for...
Yeah, but then you wouldn't be exactly prepared for...
Okay, so where are we going?
It's my last time. What did I... What, do I choose or do they choose?
You can get a car. A nuke.
Oh, is the nuclear briefcase usually here?
Not usually, but sometimes it can be. There's also a fossil spawn in the airport. I don't
know. How many nuclear briefcases are there?
Per game, I don't know. Oh, we got two people next to us. Okay. Oh, it's Tal 123. Find that guy.
And two people above us that are probably going to run down to us.
Oh, it's Ivana. M16. She's a griefer.
Oh, they might love that. Fun.
Yeah, I'm trying to find a weapon and run to you guys.
But Tell 123 is the one you'll worry about. He's really good. Or cheater, I'm not sure. I haven't had much one-on-one experience with him. Hopefully he's just good, not
so dead. Oh, I can't even move. What's going on? Oh, there we go.
Instead of marine armor.
Is that guy over here somewhere?
I think he was over on this side. Oh, here's someone.
Oh, that's not
some wood armor
place.
If anybody needs it.
He's above us. He's above us. They're dropping a wood and marine armor over here, someone wants one.
Oh, that looks helpful. How, what kind of stairs?
Yeah, I have marine on right now, so I'm good. Since that guy headed for the roof.
Oh, I didn't work it properly.
Oh, right next to you. Hold on.
God damn it.
Works.
It's flinched. They were next to me. I thought it was the guy. Oh, I have a hammy. What the hell did I get that?
A frag mine and an automatic rifle in this thing.
They have a dart.
Oh, we're so not gonna last long.
Oh crap! I thought I could get you up in time.
I told you to hold on.
You didn't tell me to hold on.
Yes, I did, actually.
I didn't hear that.
Because you were talking over me.
He's gonna get all of her stuff.
Good with that scope.
Your game rat sitting there. Oh, Sunnie left. He's just waiting in the lobby.
Duckies in this game.
Yep.
I should look at that list.
If you go to our bodies, we had marine armor on. I don't know if he's still there, but...
You have a bunch of good stuff, but I don't know if it's worth the risk. That crate's worth it.
Man, I wish I had. I thought he had run away.
That's why he doesn't bring armor. He has chameleon mutation.
Oh, okay.
Just with that nice camo suit. So,
why wasn't it working earlier?
What do you mean?
I didn't see him turn invisible earlier.
I just got it.
Oh, sorry. For some reason, I'm thinking he added the beginning of the game. I thought it was like a perk card, not a mutation.
No. Also, Sunnie reminded me that she can't hear us in game, so I've joined into the voice chat so she can hear me.
Oh, okay.
No, so I'll communicate it to her. Here's my old house.
So is our chat set to null or none?
She can't hear it anyways.
Well, it's like, is that on purpose or is that a bug?
It's a bug. Near the end of the circle.
Yeah, the place has some good stuff in it sometimes, but it might be already rated.
This is true. I wish it would let us watch his back better.
Yeah, if we could just look around, but then again, I understand why it doesn't, because then you just have one guy being able to look at, or have a team be able to look in all directions for somebody. Next time we need to take the high ground. How do you get back down?
He lowered himself down to the awning and then jumped down on top of us. I said, hold on, I can hear him moving around above us.
That sucks. The chameleon doesn't even work with wood armor.
No, because it's not weightless wood. Which is sad, because then spirit wood is weightless. There you go. Oh, there's a yellow crate next to you.
In Discord, can people see your email?
What do you mean?
Like the email you set up your account with or anything?
I don't know. I've never tried looking. I doubt it.
I wouldn't think so. I need to use a username so that if a troll joins Discord, he won't see my real username.
Hey, you can have a particular name in your each Discord.
Oh, okay, so if I chose it, so it doesn't actually show my username I choose, okay.
Yeah, you can pick a particular name for Discord. My friend's list, Ducky's still in this match. And she's got a nuclear briefcase. So watch out for that. Hey, Tal's dead. Good. You're just outside the barrier. Did you see that little dot on that line that's filling with red? Once that dot's in the yellow square, then you're safe. Oh, Ducky's dead. This means strolling nerds want to pick up that case. Oh no! Not. Oh, she's dead too.
is, is it SinSeer Discordia?
You can just go to sinsere.com and there's a link to it.
Ah, oh, crap. Damn. Damn, man, fuck.
That wasn't even a headshot, that was a body shot.
No armor and, probably perks.
I lasted a lot of fucking time, actually, so I'm not too ashamed of that.
Nobody's cheating, nobody knows.
Cool.
But he went down him, he... I wish I could kill him. Damn, he did good, he lasted a long fucking time.